room? I mean, how do you approach the competition as you guys get ready to start week one?
You know, the same way you always do it, you know, just honestly try to get myself to be myself. I feel like I'm my biggest competition, and that's the attitude I go in with, you know. I want to make the guys around me better, but if as long as I can continue to get myself better, I feel like I'm doing my job.
What's the biggest thing you wanted to take on? Did you have a couple bullet point items? You're like, this is what I'm going to challenge myself with this offseason?
Yeah, definitely after experiencing that spring, I definitely wanted to get myself in better shape. Because, you know, this offense and this tempo, it's something that you're going to need to do if you want to be on the field for as many plays as, you know, any back wants to be. So definitely getting into a better physical shape and, you know, just the little things here and there as a back, you know, working on my cuts and things like that. And I feel like getting in better shape, I'll probably lose some weight, get a little faster. So just getting my body right was probably the biggest thing I focused on this offseason.
It wasn't just running back's fault, but the offense lacked explosive runs last year. Is that something you want to really bring to the table and show, yeah, I can – not only take a few yards, but take it to the house?
Yeah, it's definitely something that you know, these coaches have definitely shown us proof in the pudding. Like, they have, like, the scheme. They have the, you know, they have the tools, and we have the tools to make that happen. You know, with this offense and that pace, you know, it's going to open big holes. The defense is going to be pretty spread. There's going to be, like, a lot of gaps. And as long as us as backs hit it and then the line gives opportunities, I think there'll be a lot more big runs in this offense.
I don't know if you heard all of Tanner's speech, but you know he really emphasized on the offensive line all around being you know so much better than last season. What do you see in the approach to combining with them working together to make the run game grow just as much as they have with the offseason training and of course yours too?
Yeah, I definitely like this offseason, like everything Tanner said was probably spot, like definitely spot on. Those guys have gotten so much stronger, and you can see it even from spring to now. Everybody looks huge and they're moving very well. So it's definitely going to translate because we definitely have the guys that can do it. Just last year, we probably just weren't in the type of physical strength that we needed to against some of the guys we played. But this year, I think there'll be no problems when it comes to, you know, moving guys and the running backs getting bigger and stronger like that. I think everything's coming together, you know, for a good run game.
Devon, you know Trey Bryan as well as anybody. From your perspective, is he back? Is he back to the guy he was those first two games last year?
Seeing Trey ever since he came back from break, he's looking super healthy. He's, you know, he was definitely getting on that good path, you know, right before we left. But coming back, talking to him, you know, seeing him move, he definitely looks good. You know, Trey's going to push himself as hard as he can to, you know, be that guy. And I definitely think he can be, and he's definitely looking like it.
How much dramatically does it change it for a running back when, like a couple of years ago when Tommy was here, defenses had to kind of respect his feet, and maybe you're seeing your quarterback now. How much does that open things up for you guys when the defense has to think about, is that QB going to take hold or keep it himself?
It definitely opens things up. It definitely keeps a couple guys in the box to wait. But, you know, if the quarterback's doing what he's doing, the splitting out after the handoff, and, you know, sometimes if we don't get it, we split off, they have to respect both sides, which definitely is going to make them a little hesitant, which can open up some big creases, get some guys up to the second level where maybe last year with the non-mobile quarterback, they could sit there and, you know, be a little more aggressive instead of being patient. So that's one thing that with these out running quarterbacks, it probably helps us out.
Adrian Martinez is a true freshman, but what have you seen from him, his growth, just from the spring over the summer?
He's definitely got his body right. When he first got here, you know, he looked like a freshman quarterback, you know, athlete, but, you know, definitely needed to feel him a little more. He's definitely done that, especially like what everybody's saying with Coach Duvall and the strength staff. And, you know, if he can keep that physical stature and as fast as that kid is, he can be nasty.
They're both freshmen, him and Tristan, but have they impressed you with their ability to take that spot on?
Yeah, Adrian's maturity definitely impressed me, him being a true. And Tristan, he's always been one of those guys that, you know, is a quarterback. He's like born a quarterback. He has that feel, has that vibe about him. And even Bunch, I feel like this is going to be a very tough situation for the coaches to handle because we have three very good quarterbacks. And if Noah could play, it would make it even harder. But, yeah, definitely all those guys are definitely, you know, they have that quarterback thing. Everybody that get into a huddle with them will trust them because they have done nothing to take away our trust.
Yeah,
we're not trying to rebuild. You know, this is our last one. We're trying to set a high standard, one that might be, you know, we're trying to set like this standard. You know what I mean? Like There's nothing that we're going to, all right, maybe we can't do this. You know, it's our first year. There's no excuses. We're trying to take it all, like Tanner said. We're trying to come for the bag. It'll be nice, so. As a team, you know, just back to Nebraska with a different look. You know, we're going to be the most physical, the strongest, fastest team out there, just dominating games and, like, on the run and through the air. So we're just trying to get back to that.
Coach,